Hi, Vera with Autonomous Trading. Today we have other investment lesson, a complementary one, and we are going to refer to this lifetime investment opportunity in shares of Tesla. You have it here, Tesla at $328. Recently, we recommended to sell entirely the investment position in Tesla, which you have live in several websites on the web. With the tape at $383, the fact is that Tesla share price collapsed to $302 as of yesterday, and the Barron's said to sell short Tesla, to go short Tesla at $307, as we are going to demonstrate here. But my friends, you don't sell short Tesla when the Americans, native scammers, they are telling you to sell short Tesla. On the contrary, you cover your short positions and you go long the stock. I refer here to more than 1,000 market calls live in Tesla, explaining it in detail, right? So today you have a tremendous profit in shares of Tesla, $328. So we are going to comment on this article that you have on the website here, partners stockmarketlive.tv. But before, we are going to ask Jim Cramer made money, what to buy right now.
Buy
is not sell. When a native scammer American is telling you to sell, it is time to buy. When the native scammer American is telling you to buy, as it was the case a couple of weeks ago, it is time to sell. Elon Musk was pumping the share price precisely at $380. Tesla collapsed. So if Elon Musk tells you to buy shares of Tesla, you should sell. If then an American later on comes and tells you to sell short, you cover your short and you go long. You do always the opposite of the American native scammer. We are going to demonstrate this. How does it work? In fact, you have it live on the tape. But if you need evidence, not only you have the service itself, Autonomous Trading, as well as you have these wonderful articles, complementary lessons here, do not listen to Barron's on Tesla and cover, my friends. You cover the short positions if you don't want to lose your capital in the markets, all right? So congratulations, you have it here. And today, again, I repeat, in the past 24 hours, share price zoomed more than $20 per share, $302 to $328, all right? So always proven live on the tape, as we have just seen, okay? So having said this, I also recommend strongly, you have here one of the most important lessons in market history, Einstein riddle shows 95% of Americans are more stupid than Donald Trump, okay? And you go through the article, you have here the lessons, you have the videos, how to profit from the single best companies in the world as the example, not American, Chinese, Alibaba, and on the contrary, selling short American scams as Snapchat. Snapchat, as of today, you have it. Let's see the price in Snapchat, one of the lifetime investment opportunities for American native scammers, $15.52, okay? So if you disagree or if you have questions with regards to 95% they have been bullish Snapchat, you have always to refer to the press, okay? So you have it here. We are going to demonstrate again, since Americans are really stupid, they need, you see, to see it on the web. This is Bloomberg, okay? Wall Street is suddenly bullish on Snapchat, all right? So Bloomberg, it is not Stock Market Live, not the Autonomous Trading. It's Bloomberg, CNBC, Snapchat, strong buy, okay? And you have here a list of analysts, all right? You have it here, a list of analysts with price targets. RBC, Goldman Sachs, $27. By the way, Goldman Sachs, precisely the same company, they tell you that, you know, Tesla, a strong sell, okay, every single year since 2010, with price targets $27, okay? So Tesla is 328, it is not 27 or 30 or 15, okay? It's not there, my friends, all right? So, let's click here on the... let's go back here to the title. This, which I believe to be rather important. And we are going to click, because I forgot, probably the most important, since Americans are really stupid. It says here, Barron News, okay? So I'm going to zoom for you to visualize. Barron's is an American proven scam, okay? So again, American proven scam. Even Jim Cramer knows about it, all right? And you have here the comments. We are very pleased to continue inflicting maximum pain to American crooks. It has never failed. Live on the tape, all right? So let's click here on this article. The website is going to open, this American scam. Barron's, Tesla, a short squeeze won't save you now, okay? So this article was posted when shares of Tesla, they closed at 307, precisely a bottom as of yesterday, okay? So meanwhile, shares, they zoomed $20, my friends. So the Americans, the native scammers are telling you to sell. Cramer, what you should do?
Buy!
Exactly. If they tell you to buy, what should you do?
Don't buy! Don't buy!
Exactly, my friend. Always follows the principles. Very simple. They never fail. Otherwise, as a Barron's short seller in Tesla, today you are bankrupt. You are more stupid, again, than Donald Trump. If you have doubts or questions, you have these tremendous lesson, complementary, proven with Einstein, all right? Not me, Einstein. 95% Americans more stupid than Donald Trump, all right? Proven always live on the tape. So we are going to finalize with, you have it here live, the price of Snapchat. This is the price as of the closing bell. While shares of Tesla, they zoomed, and you have it at $328. Congratulations to investors. Every single day, there is a new opportunity to profit from the stupid Americans. Thank you and bye-bye.